loves me with claret, she cannot agree, and she thinks of a hogshead whene'er she sees me. Thus I smell like a beast, and therefore must I resolve to forsake her for claret deny. Must I leave my dear bottle, 'twas always my friend, and I hope will continue so to my life's end. Must I leave it for her? 'Tis a very sad task. Let her go to the devil, bring another full flask. Had she bid me read homilies 3 times a day, perhaps she'd been humored with little to say. But at night to deny me my dear flask of red. Let her go to the devil, no more to be said.